Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can use the command prompt to open the troubleshooters in Windows 10. There will be an article that offers a lot more information in the description down below. In this video, we will talk about how to operate built-in troubleshooters using the MSDT.exe path. Now, we know that to get to the troubleshooters, you can easily just go Settings, Update and Security, and click on the troubleshooter. And then, of course, additional troubleshooters. There is a way to access troubleshooters through the command prompt. This is especially useful for those troubleshooters that are not listed in the troubleshoot window, or if a problem has caused it possible to open the troubleshoot window. Let's open a command prompt with administrative access. We are going to try and open the hardware troubleshooter. Type in MSDT.exe/ID/device/diagnostic. And hit enter. As you see, a dialog box opens up that lets you run the hardware diagnostic. Suppose we wanted to run the power troubleshooter. Then we would simply type in MSDT.exe/ID/power/diagnostic and hit enter. If you were running a troubleshooter that was a custom-built one, you would replace ID with the slash path. And if the troubleshooter was a die-cab file, then you would replace slash ID with slash cab. The article that we link has a list of some more commonly used troubleshooters. However, this is not a complete list. For more articles that are aimed at maximizing your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.